Oh!
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Mind explaining what this is all about?
Think. Bring the hunters the vial Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
What about the treasure?
If we learn anything, great. If not...
Thought you need coin from Dijkstra to help the other mages.
True, I do. Lots of ways to get gold, though. It's just not the most important thing now.
Wait. I want to thank you.
Come on. Anyone would do this.
No. Not anyone.
Stop. It doesn't befit a sorceress to blush.
Still got a bad feeling about this, but tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
All right.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
On the Althor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Marigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's 'cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Marigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Try to loosen it if I were you. Might learn something interesting.
For instance?
For instance, where Philippa Isleheart's hiding.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, ginger whore! And you spit it out! Where's Isleheart?
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by. With my friend
Marigold. Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Devil's spawn.
We'll deal with the witches.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, play it tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
Fine, take her. I'd rather she didn't interrupt my conversation. But hands off, don't touch her.
Why? Feel sorry for the bitch.
No, couldn't give a shit about her. But if I don't get what I want from Menga, I'll want to sell her to someone else. Don't want you damaging the goods.
Keen nose for enterprise. You'd make a great madam. Don't you worry. Menga'll give you your coin, and Marigold'll get what she deserves.
Do what you want.
Come on, witch. Show you the wonders a pair of pliers can work. You'd be surprised.
I believe I told you not to let anyone in.
Unless they had information concerning Philippa Isleheart. This witcher says he's got just that.
Anyone can climb that.
We'll start with your pinky nail. Nah, let's go for your ring finger. This little piggy went to market.
But it's not that easy to bring us Triss Marigold.
Is that who I hear? Very well. I'll go see her shortly. But first, let us talk. Sit. Sit. Have a drink, Witcher.
not in the mood.
You've two choices, Witcher. Drink or die.
Sidarian.
A 1261 vintage, year of the massacre of Sintra.
Stop squirming! This little piggy went home!
Kurt, please see why Miss Merigold squeals so convincingly. Perhaps she needs something. Hot irons, for instance.
Speaking of metal, this goblet's silver. Making sure I'm not a Doppler.
Ah, it's immediately apparent. A professional. I find that refreshing. But to answer your question, one can never be too careful. You'd be surprised how many come here turn to rancid jelly as soon as they grip the goblet.
Enough. Let Triss go, now.
What? Who are you to give me orders?
A man with a sharp sword who doesn't like to repeat himself.
Guards! In here!
What now?
Spread out!
I think that's all of them. That was close. What happened? I thought Menga took the bait.
No, he didn't. Sensed right off it was all a front.
We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait, something's sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this'll make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glasses half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate. This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right. We need to get out of here.
You there! Mr. Reuven wants a word!
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menga.
A vault that I need to find on my own. You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
Spare me. I want my reward.
Geralt, do all you witches have such nerve?
What do you mean?
You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion.
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
Thanks for your help.
No need to thank me. Just paying off a debt. I always do, you know. Even to liars. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Fresh animal. I need some.
Of course.
Prime halibut, cannon.
Whoa, don't
touch me. You are the man after fresh halibut.
Generous halibut. Downfall of civilization.
Only fishing today's catch in my skin, sir. Don't settle for any less.
Mister, why are you so strange?
Hurts as much as life. What say you we are both to a problem? Times.
Greetings, Satori. I'm back.
Greetings, Witcher. Have you considered my offer?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggar's men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Lovely natural strands.
Open up.
What are you offering? Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
must be strong together.
Oi.
Work with mages often.
Why, aren't you curious? You yourself looking for work, perhaps?
No, I just know them. Usually not all that willing to get their hands dirty.
Don't know them well, then. A hounded, hungry mage is desperate as any man. Not about to be fussy when taking on work. Novigrad's a city of opportunities. Chances to be seized. You should grab one too.
Farewell.
Armed ruffians in town. Scandalous.
Here's the eternal fire.
Stinks. Decomposing flesh. Human flesh.
Show me your sword.
So, how you go with this thing? I was huffing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me.
Youth these days.
Whoa!
Brained all of them.
Oof! Father of all, hear my prayer. Grant my plea. Bring my husband back to health. He's a good man. Honest, righteous, eternal fire. You are my only hope. Grant what I ask.
Oh, pardon me.
Oh, you don't mean to.
It's not too late to repent.
Oh.
I praise you with all my heart. Deliver us from evil.
To convert, perhaps? Well, well, a witcher.
I praise you with all my heart.
You'll not find any monsters.
Must be the Dropbox. Give the signal. Spies should show up in far corners before midnight.
I praise you with all my heart.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty!
No loitering round here!
Can girls become witches too?
So much work!
As much as life. Yeah, right.
rain doesn't bother you, it seems.
Ah.
Just to hide and wait. Blind man would even spot me here. The door. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss? How'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner, lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide.
Menge.
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
That's no way to talk to a lady.
To a lady, I never. But to a witch.
You can. Wouldn't recommend it, though. Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started.
Stop.
First, let him!
Please. So, gonna talk?
Depends on the question.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menke captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel! The amount of setup at the start, before your body started mucking my mind with magic! I can't believe it! For a miserable sap like that!
Get to the point.
dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menger's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menger's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
I won't say. No way!
Sure about that?
Yes. No matter what you do, witch, that I will never reveal.
Where'd Manga hide Sigurdin's treasure?
I'm the clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain again.
Yeah. And yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
But why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad, I promise.
Peace, Lady Angela.
Really showed your claws today.
Is that how you see it? I'd put it differently. I showed how little I differ from these bastards.
Let's finish up and leave. I want to go home, bathe, and get drunk.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island. And he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here.
Come on, Roach. Move it. Let's go.
clear as the eternal fire.
Miss a woman's touch.
Look at all riders. The venerable Bagelbuds invite you to the races. Thoroughbred at full speed near the famous.
Behave, Witcher.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Bartburg this year.
Me? The more I drink, the clearer I think.
Ooh!
Cursed mage hunters. Thought things couldn't get any worse.
I shall stop coming here.
Why? Even with the ball on, they still manage to procure.
Will I receive any restitution?
Do you seek to get me drunk, sir?
I was seeking to get you drunk, madam.
We would not God, the Reaper's come for me.
It's
too expensive.
enough said.
I know how to free Dandelion. Got a plan. But we need Dudu. Gotta find him.
This plan? What is it?
Our Doppler friend will assume Menga's form. Order Dandelion move to Oxenfurt. We can grab him on the way.
Brilliant. But how do you aim to find Dudu?
You're his friend. Any idea where he might be hiding?
With the Doppler, the question's never where, but as whom? In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
We need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion. Irina Reynard's troop, that's all, really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the Mummings?
Yes. I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened. He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea, but I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, do you really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play. From scratch. Something grand. Something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
Guess we can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping.
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear, though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
Not entirely.
Tough. You'll need to pick it up as we go along. There's no time to explain everything to you. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know. Lorenzo Molla. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit and the Doppler who manages to fool him. But now the Doppler must hide and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better. His beloved. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Molla. Yeah. Perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenmore. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
At which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Pulvera. They want him dead, but at that instant a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
We need a good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas. Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion this time?
Of course. We're partners in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation and A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Which do you prefer?
A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Really emphasizes the message we're trying to get across. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simpler. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A Witcher arrives and saves the Doctor. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide and I'll get to work.
You're right. A drama'd be better.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner. Sit down, read silently, or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for Witcher?
Did Itcher?
Ugh, just keep quiet. Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in, like, come to the Kingfisher at dawn, or...
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play, not at all!
You wrote it to contact Dudu. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising? Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard off the main square.
Join us later. See ya.